Good job by Maxey to not foul on that shot. Make Bridges make shots.
Tyrese, the pull up and the finish. Maxey for three by the Hornets. Mo might have been fired up about his first start. Bridges loses his footing. Lowry quickly ahead to Maxey. Tyrese dumps it off to Tobias, who ducks it down.
Watch this, the other end of the floor, the turnover from Bridges. Gets it to Lowry, who finds Maxey, who gets it.
Season good, rebound by Tobias.
Good inside position from Toby, block it out.
Hornets 0 for their last six from the floor. Tobias, catch and shoot triple.
Nice find from Buddy Hield. Tobias stepping on that there.
You impress me more and more every night.
Even with double digits.
The skip from Hield to Harris. Tobias has another triple. 8 and counting tonight for Harris. Hield and Curry, a couple of the best shooters in the game today, going toe-to-toe. Maxey had to get up for that high pass, but it doesn't matter, because he's Tyrese Maxey.
No, going from right to left and having to bring the ball back across your body in front of the defender. Nice soft touch while on the move.
Last 8 for him, as it was a 2-point game. Tobias pushes it back.
You've got a man beat. Do not allow him back into play.
Great cut from Maxey, and the reverse falls for Tyrese Maxey. Beautiful pass as well.
He was open on arrival to a return.
Yeah, coming back from being injured.
Has certainly helped the defense.
Tobias looking for more. 13 first quarter points for Tobias Harris. And that is exactly reportedly set to sign Nets assistant GM Jeff Peterson as their head of basketball operations. Another great cut and a good find. Harris dunks it down.
For himself, but he's gotten his other teammates engaged offensively when they normally wouldn't be.
7-0 Charlotte run. Payne to Maxey. Tyrese Maxey, just when the Sixers need a bucket. Tyrese. First start as a Sixer tonight for Lowry and Mo Bamba. Harris. And Tobias gets the roll. 17 and counting tonight for 1-2.
Starts off the second half.
44%. Harris. The skip, just like you talked about a few moments ago. Look opposite, Kyle Lowry for three.
Again, big body, Richard, so he can finish around the rim because he's long.
Maxey, high arcing floater, no. Tyrese gets his own rebound, not once, but twice. Just like that, Richards has 14 points. Lowry.
Looking opposite.
Skipping passes all over. Harris to the cup, and Tobias has 19 tonight.
You can see the Sixers.
Quarter alone. And Bobby said, I'm really not happy with our individual defense. Everybody needs to get more pressure on bodies right away. We really have to test their drives. You got to test their physicality every single possession.
Well, Tyrese Maxey did just that on the defensive end. And then pays it off on the offensive end. Nicely done by Tyrese Maxey.
Challenging, no open looks for these Hornet shooters.
Under 5 to go, third quarter. Pass a little behind Paul Reed, he gathers. And we'll give it back to Lowry. Maxey, step back, corner three is good for Tyrese Maxey.
That is such a pretty shot. The way he goes about creating the space, toes crossed. Mm-hmm.
That is our hope as well, big fella. Tobias gets the roll, 21 and counting. Darren Holland, Kate with you tonight. Thanks for tuning in to NBC Sports Philadelphia for this one. Great pass from Paul Reed, good cut from Harris, and a fine finish.
Good to have someone as smart and knowledgeable, the old sage.
Good to have this guy too, 26 now. They hosted the Bucks last night. The Bucks were up big, but they would not go away, and they cut the lead to single digits late in that one. Before Milwaukee eventually pulled away.
The defense with this version of the Hornets is better than earlier versions.
Oh, what a pass from Paul Reed. The finger roll from Maxey.
He has to take, though, before he gets the benefit of the doubt. That's the only worrisome part.
Lowry finds Maxey behind the screen, and Tyrese knocks down his fifth triple tonight. They rule it a three, so that's his fifth triple tonight. He's got 25 Hornets on an 8-0 run. Tobias, tough turnaround on the baseline, and it goes. Maxey with three to shoot. At the shot clock, Tobias Harris, a massive bucket. I'm talking about a win here tonight. Got to get it in, and they do. Trey Mann turning the corner, and what a defensive play by Tyrese Maxey.
As he elevated and went up for the shot, Maxey got a piece of it.